Thank you all. Thank you, Loretta. This is a dream come true for me. From my youth in Queens, where I was taught to not believe that I could make much of anything in my life. It's been a long road, and I come to you not a perfect man, admittedly, but I come to you as a testament, truly a testament to every American's ability.